Industrial design to me means problem solving, primarily with a focus on having impact on either the planet or on people.
Traditionally, industrial design was about designing products for mass manufacture, but our industry is really evolving. So it now includes a variety of different product types, different systems and services.
Throughout my degree at QUT, I've realized that industrial design is more about the impact that product can have on somebody's life, whether that be through ergonomics or user-centered design, but it's very much about incorporating the needs of the user into that product. Even if you don't know anything, you can learn it all.
First year had a really strong focus on the fundamentals of design as a whole.
You're going to learn about visualization, analog sketching, digital sketching, maybe on a tablet. And we also are starting to sketch in three dimensions using VR.
We worked a lot with other disciplines, so a lot of transdisciplinary projects. So that included fashion designers and interaction designers as well. And it was really valuable to be able to understand the processes that they're applying to their work and be able to marry yours with that.
By second year, we're looking at more of the manufacturing side of things. So we're starting to utilize lots more CAD software, and we're ensuring that students understand materials and manufacturing processes and assembly. In third year, we start to apply novel systems thinking, and we finish off the degree with a capstone unit, which gets students to apply all of their project management skills into a single design.
The first steps in the creation of the product is design research, so a really extensive research process. From there, you're taking that information and synthesizing solutions, looking at available technologies and how to apply those to the problem.
I had access to laser cutters, 3D printers, sketching, rendering using Copic markers, and that really meant that I could go from a low fidelity prototype to a high fidelity prototype.
I received a lot of support from staff members. The research I found was quite strong, but I was really struggling to find how I could apply that research. And with the connections that a lot of the staff have with industry, I spoke to their contacts and it actually gave me a lot of clarity.
We have a huge variety of industry partnerships. We have partnerships with Queensland Health, Hurston Biofabrication Institute, and our students have worked with both of those organisations to create designs. We work with Beam, and we have graduates who've gone on to work for Boeing and a variety of other transportation companies. We have the BMW plus QUT Design Academy. It's a design hub for advanced learning, cutting-edge research and R&D projects. Collaborations involve working with students in our studio classes, sending our students out for internships. Our students then might even go on to work for them when they graduate.
I undertook two internships. The first internship landed me with a casual job, and the second landed me with a full-time job, which I'm currently in post-studies.
There are jobs in health, transportation, and strategic design. You could also be designing things like furniture, lighting, gadgets that people have around their homes. By the time you graduate, users' needs and wants are going to be different. Technology is going to be different. So we're focusing on teaching students to be agile, responsive to change, and really ethical, thoughtful designers.